I've been taking
it. Morning.
Are you serious?
Where's the other guys?
Where's my cameraman?
I'm right here.
I'm playing an action shot. Nobody, nobody's taking photos.
I bought this thing on a whim. Don't think I thought it through. It's only get a head cramp here. The strap is too tight. Is this thing flashing? Is it flashing?
There's a light on.
But is it flashing?
Nobody's home though.
What sort of pace are we supposed to
be running? I'm super slow. 6:30. I actually want to test my strategy out. So, run 3Ks, walk 1 for 30 seconds. Run 3Ks, walk 30 seconds.
Are you doing that today?
Yeah. Huh? So, exactly.
Watch your quarter. I had a long sleep on this morning.
Yeah, I wasn't planning to run like this. Just happened.
A cup of coffee and then,
you got the cup. I thought you only sweat of whiskeys. Yeah, it's even colder here in the bloody Greenbelt. No, there's people behind us. Why are you worried? I told you we're gonna go super slow.
Yes, guys, I'm really starting to have nightmares about Cape Town.
Nightmares about Cape Town? It's a beautiful city. What are you talking about?
Last night I dreamed that.
Just run with me. Run with me.
I forgot my bloody tattoos at home.
Oh, shit, I can't help you with that.
And then we run through restaurants as well. And everybody's giving me the wrong freaking directions. And I'm worried about
and you're in your underwear.
All of this shit playing on my mind.
So late for the start. Yeah. Oh my god. It's actually like 2 hours.
Oh, are you guys doing the 10K or the 16 today? You might as well just do 13. Because we're gonna go super slow. Super slow, double S. Chris, you just run with me, buddy. I've got a very slow strategy.
Lovely, I like that.
2:15 off, first off.
You got a VS.
2:50.
Very slow. I like an SS.
Yeah.
Super slow.
Hi there.
Where are you guys going?
Can I sort you?
Oh, thank you.
Is this thing flashing?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Flashing me.
Flashing means it's recording. Grisso! I'm already violating my rule for
don't you know I'm the main actor in this movie? You can't run away from me. I'm still pouring drinks.
That's your role, eh? That's your role. You gotta pour drinks afterwards too.
I know.
I'll be here in makeup, guys. Okay. So, that's my job.
Yeah, makeup, yeah. Casting.
Yeah. Now the casting is really done,
though. we got the cast of characters.
If you don't mind.
He was taking pictures.
If you don't mind.
He likes to use that camera as an excuse for a break.
Yeah.
I'm taking pictures, guys. Don't worry. Catch up with you later.
That's American is going to have 150.
Looking strong, Crusoe.
Some photos, guys.
Yeah, I know. Let me check this guy. How are you doing, bud?
My program, it said that I have to walk, so sorry.
Chris, what's your plan next week?
My plan is to stick very close to the cameraman. You mentioned just because we're going to have plenty of snacks along the way. So that's my plan. Yes.
Ah, nice.
Cameraman, super slow.
Remember the cutoff? The cutoff is 6:30, but we want to make that 5.
Yeah,
there we go.
That's our overall goal. Yeah. 24.
What happened to sub 4? I thought you guys were in the sub 4 group. That's like 2 sub 2s, 2 halves. That's like my PB. I can never do that back to back. Not in the shape I'm in right now. I gotta be realistic. I can maybe break my PB for a marathon, which is 4:55. But I don't know about anything more south than that. Sorry?
Breaking PBs.
You're gonna be breaking a PB! You're gonna break a PB, eh?
Why are we gonna do PBs?
I think our last 3 races were all PBs.
It's all uphill. So we're doing like 3.75 in half an hour. Can I grab this? Thank you. Water. How you doing, guy? How you doing, sir?
Yeah, good.
Are you doing Cape Town?
No.
Okay, what's your next race then? Okay, my plan was to do 3, run 3, walk 30 seconds. I stopped completely out the window. I've been walking so much.
Well, the steepest part was uphill.
Yeah.
That was a hike. You can't call that a run.
Right? Yeah, I can't. Exactly.
The steepest part comes now.
I don't wonder Bradley didn't want to do this. Might have to do, yeah. Might have to do that. Gonna use that in my footage, no begin die kak. I recorded that by the way. Hey man, it's for the memories. Is the light flashing?
Yeah.
Smile.
Yeah.
That's what I was gonna say. That was a slow mo. That was a slow mo.
So are we all together next week?
What do you mean?
Greg and Charles and
yeah, Charles is there.
Paul and everybody doing it.
Except not Temba. She's doing the trail.
Yeah, of course she's here. Yeah, she would do the trail.
She's doing the 22.
Of course.
When you guys think of going to the expo? When are you planning to go to the expo?
Well, I was thinking of going Thursday.
I don't want to go to Saturday.
I wanted to go Thursday, but it's like only starts at 2. If it was going to be like early morning.
Yeah, no,
starts at 2 on yeah. Thursday, but then full day on Friday and full day Saturday. I don't want to be there Saturday, it's going to be busy.
No, Saturday, not Saturday.
And I wanted to go Friday, but I can't be there in the morning, I gotta go.
Morning,
yeah, I'm gonna be in Stellenbosch until at least 1 o'clock.
Yeah. Well, it's
Mom's
birthday on Thursday.
Oh,
so,
is it?
Yeah. What do you say, Chris?
I'm gonna have an alcohol free.
Oh, that should help.
Today,
that should help.
Should help so.
At least an alcohol free weekend next weekend. Except for after the race, we'll have Chris, we should have a few beers afterwards, eh?
Definitely.
Yeah. Smile. We go for dinner. Go to the waterfront. What's that? Is that from Joe Bob? Oh. Go to the waterfront. I got a nice leather jacket. I'm worried about that after this race, after this run. Feeling a bit more sore than I wanted to be. This is a tougher run than I thought it was. Now I see why Bradley didn't want to come.
Yeah, you see where your headspace is already.
Catch a side shot, yeah. Before I get hit by the fucking oncoming.
No. Bye.
Hey, buddy. Consultant
for now. Yeah, but we don't do this.
I'm just hoping that I peak next week.
You peak? Yeah, well, you saw it. The nice thing about
what I'm doing the day before.
What?
I'm helping my mother-in-law dry. Like 20 million bloody beautiful souls. So I'll be up at St. Joseph's.
Oh, okay.
Sitting and crying is not going to work.